Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I hope that you all are fine. Chapter number 4, factorization, HCF and LCM. And today's topic is HCF by the prime factorization method. First, we will watch the recap of the last lecture. Question number 1. What is HCF? It is a process in which we find out the same and highest factor of the given values. Second question, what is the abbreviation of it? The abbreviation of HCF is highest common factor. Last question, what is the GCD of 16 and 20? So the GCD of 16 and 20 is 4. Now we are moving towards HCF by the prime factorization method. The HCF of 2 or more numbers can also be found by prime factorization. Suppose three numbers 12, 18 and 60. The prime factors of the three numbers are 12 is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. The prime factors of 12 are 2 and 3. Now 18. 18 is equal to 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. The prime factors of 18 are 2 and 3. And the last 60. 60 is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. The prime factors of 60 are 2, 3 and 5. Then find the common prime factors of the three numbers. The prime factors common to all the three numbers are 2 and 3. The product of the common factors 2 and 3 is 6. Therefore, the HCF of 12, 18 and 60 is 6. Don't worry, I will explain it in simple words. First, we have to find out the prime factors of every given number like 12, 18 and 60. After that, we have to separate common factors of each number such as 2 and 3. After that, we have to multiply it such as 2 and 3 is equal to 6. So 6 is the highest factor of 12, 18 and 60. I will give you an example of it. Find the HCF of 54, 108 and 144 by prime factorization. In solution, the factors of 54 are 2 multiplied by 3 times 3. And the factors of 108 are 2 is 2 times and 3 is 3 times. And the factors of 144 are 2 is 4 times and 3 is 2 times. Therefore, the HCF of 54, 108 and 144 are 2 into 3 is 2 times is equal to 18. In the common factors, we have to focus on the lowest power of the base, like 2. In the factor of 54, the power of 2 is 1. In the factor of 108, the power of 2 is 2. And the factor of 144, the power of 2 is 4. In these factors of 2, the lowest power of 2 is 1. Same as the factor of 3. The lowest power of all the number is 3 to the power 2. And 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 18. Now activity and home assignment. Question number 1. Find the HCF by using prime factors. Number 1, 36 and 84. Number 2, 60 and 96. And last question, 27, 36 and 45. You have to solve these HCF values in your notebook according to the given example. It's recapitulation time. Question number 1. What is meant by HCF by the prime factorization method? It means to find out the HCF by prime factors. Question number 2. What are the prime factors of 12, 18 and 60? The prime factors of 12 are 2 and 3. And the prime factors of 18 are 2 and 3. Factors of 60 are 2, 3 and 5. Okay class, take care. Allah Hafiz.